Welcome. We're coming to you live from the red carpet of the NX YouTube premiere. This exclusive event has engineers and manufacturers clamoring to get the latest insights. We were lucky enough to get a special interview with an expert from Siemens Digital Industries Software, Joe Taylor. Thanks for joining us today, Joe.
Happy to be here. Thank you for having me.
So, let's get right into it. The content of the premiere itself has been a closely guarded secret, much to the disappointment of fans. Joe, what can you tell us about the exciting new features we're going to be witnessing soon?
So the premiere will focus on what it takes to make a next generation EV. We'll take a design idea from concept to reality. And this journey will cover the entire workflow from design to topology optimization to additive manufacturing and to advanced CNC machining. We'll also be showing you some of the breakthrough AI and cloud-based technologies.
It sounds like the premiere will be jam-packed with some amazing features. Now Joe, you mentioned a little about AI and cloud. With modern technology continuing to get smarter, how do you plan to keep up with this growing trend with NX?
The AI technologies in NX CAM are changing the way we program parts. NX CAM now guides you through your programming experience based on best practices and your learned programming style. We'll also give you a look at the latest cloud-based programming platform, PostHub. From with NX, you can now simply and easily download a digital twin of your machine tool, allowing for safer, more accurate, and high-quality toolpath validation.
That's incredible. Now, can you tell me more about automation, which is currently changing manufacturing as we know it?
Yes, we'll show off some powerful capabilities of NX CAM's feature-based machining. I'll show you how you can automate your machining process while reducing your programming time by up to 90%. But I don't want to give away too much for now. You'll have to join the premiere if you want to find out more.
Well, I know you're eager to head in. Thanks for joining us and good luck with the release. Be sure to join Joe and people around the world on February 10th for this can't-miss event. See you there.